Hey guys, Jason Martin here, commercial truck guy.
Holy smokes! Commercial truck guy! Commercial truck guy, once again, baby!
Commercial truck guy here.
Commercial truck guy, here again, baby!
Commercial truck guy, Platinum Chevrolet. I can marry him and bury him too.
Commercial truck guy again, folks. Platinum Chevrolet, back at you again here. Summertime vibe, let's go. Another special treat for you today. I've got a funky one that I've never done before, so I want to share with you guys. Again, my medium duty truck here. I've got a 4500 two-wheel drive regular cab, nothing fancy there, but the difference is I went with a 60-inch cab to axle. So from the back of your cab to the, your rear axle there, 60 inches. What that does, it gives you a shorter wheelbase, obviously, shortens your bed length, but it gives you a little bit more maneuverability, especially in tight spots like urban areas, San Francisco, whatnot. That's a tough one to navigate through. So come on, let's take a look at this bad boy, what I got here. This is built by Western Truck Fabrications in Hayward, California. Check them out, they built some nice quality equipment. It ain't cheap, but you know what? You get what you pay for with these things, and I'm very happy with what they delivered to me today. So, what I did here, because I went with a shorter wheelbase as we talked about, and I want you guys to get a little shot right here of what we're looking at. So because we had to sacrifice a little bit of bed length, I want to make up for it and not let my guys have to suffer with the amount of stuff that they could bring in their rig. So what I did here is I added ultra tall boxes to it, right? So again, we lose some of this, but we gain some right here. Take a peek. You can take out these shelves, man. You can fold a couple bodies in here. Call me crazy. But plenty of room, right? Good spot down here. We've got little drain plugs if we need to. So again, folks, we're not sacrificing any space here. These latches are the dual locking system, top and bottom. Okay, kind of standard in the industry. Now, I didn't go with pop tops on this unit here. Okay, went with the standard shelf, nothing up here. Reason being, we talk about it all the time, folks. Commercial truck guy thinks about upgrading what his customers wants to do, and I don't want to build something that's going to limit them in their work stream. So for right here, you could put a welder, generator. You've seen those things. You've seen the Millers. That's what this is for. So this is a great utility vehicle. Again, maneuver around in the city, urban areas, making calls, getting stuff done, and I've got it set up to where you can get the things done you need to do. Little back spot here. Oh, one thing I want to show you real quick too. Western Truck Fab uses these style keys. Celsi uses them as well. Vending machines, you know, they're a little more custom. People can't, you know, break into them. They don't have that skeleton key. You probably know some people that have gotten their equipment stolen and their doors haven't been broken into. It's because someone had a master key and opened it up. That's just what it is. Unfortunately, thieves are going to do what they're going to do, those dirty bastards. But take a peek here, man. Western Truck Fab, kind of something kind of different. Yeah, I want you to get a nice little angle here. Go and see how spiky these things are here, right? You don't want to go slamming someone's head or dragging it across because it's like a cheese grater. But when you got your thick work boots and you're in an environment where it might be a little rainy or moist, or work truck guys, they get to work early in the morning, there's still some dew on their bumper. That's going to keep it from slipping, hurting your back, hurting your tailbone. You know the drill. Same T-handle style here for the back tailgate. Nice sturdy hinge. I like how it's attached here to the bumper as well, and frame mounted. And you got good chain hooks here, your hitch and plug. And look what Western Truck Fab does right here. They kind of make it dummy proof. So for people like Commercial Truck Guy, no, I'm kidding, I'm one of the smart ones. But it will tell you what you can and can't do with this vehicle, right? Which is good, because when you got employees that aren't paying attention, they're just doing whatever they're gonna do. You don't want them ruining your truck, right? You paid for it, let them treat it with respect. So good job here. One thing I did add to these too. There's an upfitter switch in this vehicle I forgot to mention, but I did add LED cargo lights on this unit, along with one other special thing here. You're gonna love this. So as we see, we've got this 120 volt, okay, 15 amp. Again, thank you very much for letting us know what it is. This will let you know what equipment you can run off the back of it. But you got your little GFI back here as well. Well, gosh, Commercial Truck Guy, why would we want that? I don't know, use your imagination. You need the damn thing, but watch this. It gets better, folks. So, as I told you, I designed this truck to get working, doing some custom things. I wanted upgradable to do what my customers needed to get done, bar none. So, on the curbside, folks, boom, DeWalt charger mounted in there, inverter, and thank you again, Western Truck Fab here, battery inside there, okay? It's got a shield on it, so that way it's gonna be safe from the elements, and it's still got some air to breathe, so it's not gonna overheat. But man, talk about getting something done. You're just driving around, you will never have a dead battery when you get a commercial truck guy vehicle, folks. That's what we do. You do not see this thing rolling around anywhere. This is something that I do, ready to make money real quick. So, take a peek again. I want you to take a look at the outside, and again, look at this cab to axle ratio right here. So boom to boom, this is gonna be your 60 inches. So your wheelbase is nice and short. You can turn on a dime. Great city runner, folks, great city runner. Once again, commercial truck guy here, Platinum Chevrolet. Hit the bell notification, hit the subscribe button, like the video, share my video, leave me a comment. And I say every time, I don't care if you like my product or not. Say something, let's talk about it. Commercial truck guy, Platinum Chevrolet, Santa Rosa, California. Let's get you in a truck making money soon.